Hello everyone, welcome back to another video on another Jailbreak video series. Basically, we're going to be testing out the guns. Which one is better, which one is weak, which one is trash, which one is absolute garbage with my ult. I'm just going to close the tabs because I don't want you guys to know the name of my ult. Because it's kind of offensive. Yeah, and yeah, so I got money just to buy all these guns. Yeah, there will be a video. I'm not telling what I'm doing right now, but if you know, you know. So first out is this gun. I forgot its name, to be honest. So let's see how it's. So it does 25. Gun number one does 25 damage, headshot, and what is it called? And the body shot. Number two is flit knock. This deals 45 damage but only holds 1 ammo. The first gun holds 6 ammo and the flint knock holds 1 ammo. Okay. Gun number 3, which is the boss gun, does 5 damage. Spam, yo. Basically it's enough to kill someone if they're, you know, not killing themselves. So basically the gun does for the boss is does 5 damage but it spams really fast. Pistol, right. Also the boss gun holds 30 ammo and yeah. How about this one? This is a pistol, it holds 8 ammo and does 15 damage. So yeah, basically it's, if you want to have close combat, I would recommend either this gun or the pistol because they're really good. Now the shotgun, it depends on range. If it's here, it would be 3. If I think if it's here, it would be 24. If it's here, it would be 30. So this gun really depends on range. It doesn't depend on what, where are you. Okay. Sniper also depends on range, but we're gonna just go to a random location. So let's just like land here, or actually no, let's go farther here. So right here. Now I press number 6 and we have to go zoom in. You can see my ult right there. Does 80 damage specifically, so if you really want to get someone low and you're far away, use a sniper. I recommend the snipers for far combat, and it also holds 1 ammo, like every sniper, bro. So yes, this one holds 1 ammo, and it does 8. It depends on range, really. It depends. There can be 68, 70, 80. That's the biggest. The biggest one is 80, 100%. Uzi's spam gun holds 15, and it does basically 6 damage, which means it's kind of better than this, but this spams way faster. I think I killed my ult. Oh no, I didn't. He's like one shot. Okay, anyway, oh yeah, and now the final gun, which is the AK-47. This also hurt 30 and this does 6 damage. So but does it spam? Yes, but I think so. If the boss gun spams way faster, what the fuck is that headbox? Okay, let's not talk about it. Like here, like I'm not hitting him. Yeah, let's just not. So the AK is better for damage, and but if you want spamming, it would be the gun for the boss. Hope you guys really enjoy this video. This video is kind of really just like a video for me to do, you know. And yeah, there'll be a full review of what is it called, pets. I'm serious, pets. Okay, I'm kidding. There's not this one. I'm not serious. But yeah, if you didn't know what I was doing, I am on the verge, like I think, like I got the dogs Yeah, that's it. I got the dogs left, and that's it. I have everything in the game. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe. Yes, this video didn't take long because it's literally my first shot. And yeah, by the time probably you're seeing this video, it's probably gonna be like posted on like February, because I'm doing this in January. What, January 28th, which is funny since I have one video coming out today at 29. Yeah, basically by the time you're gonna see this video, you're gonna probably see me finishing. So basically, when this video gets posted, I'm gonna already be finished with the collection. Which is fine, because I think I have really like 130k left, and then, yeah. I buy stuff that I don't know what will retire and what will not retire, so whatever retires, I'll just buy it before it gets retired. But now I'm just buying everything, because why not? I used to say, if it's gonna get retired, I'll just buy it. But, yeah, that thing does not hold anymore. If it's in the game, I'll buy it. So basically, I almost own everything in Jailbreak. Almost. Well, kind of. I don't own most of the cars. Like Torpedo, I don't own the limited edition cars. I don't own the Ford. There's like a lot of cars I haven't owned because I didn't grind that much that time. I think I was grinding like 50k a day. No, 50k a day, way less. Like 10k, and I'll just leave. I won't come back because I didn't have the game pass when that happened. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed. As you can see, I'm gonna do one sniper shot on the ball because I'm suck. Okay. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Really, goodbye. For real, peace. I will see you on the next video. Which is, I completed everything for Jailbreak. I have no more cars to collect. I have no more textures, no more engines, no nothing. Except for this one. There's no way I'm gonna get an icebreaker. By the time you see this icebreaker, I'll be probably like level 5, 6, like that. So I'm doing contracts now. I'm doing contracts on XP, and I think we have like level like 5 days left in the season. 2 days. Shit. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be getting this either. Probably I'm gonna be getting level 5 or level 6. It kind of depends. 2 days, yeah. So I hope you enjoyed. Really, again, I'm sorry for the long video. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye. Peace. Well, this is Souls. Literally just explaining about the gun mechanics. No, actually, don't know the gun mechanics. So I didn't explain about that. I explained how much what the gun does. And yeah, I didn't explain the price because I'm lazy. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. Goodbye. See you. And yeah, go to the intro because I'm talking too much for the outro. Goodbye. I have no script. I need to start scripting my videos. See you.